Good morning and welcome back to Bible for Business. As we prepare to receive this Joseph anointing for kingdom entrepreneurs, I want you to look at Joseph's character and work ethic. We see them very clearly in Genesis chapters 39 and 40, where Joseph rises as the chief steward in Potiphar's household as a slave, and as a chief steward in the prison as a prisoner who was unjustly accused. In both cases, he forgives, he doesn't walk in bitterness, he demonstrates integrity and justice, and he gets all his work done, leading people through his gifts of administration and giving glory unto God. This is a wonderful model for us as we prepare to receive this anointing to save a generation. Join me on tomorrow, January 1st, 2020, at 1:30 p.m. Eastern Time for this revelation, 2020, the year of precision. And also know this is the last day of our holiday sale. You want to partake of our Kingdom of products and bless others with gifts as well.